Welcome to my channel. I have a very important video to show you today. I have this insect called jinge. Well, I don't know the name you call it in your local dialects, but some people call it in here, this place we are, the northern part of Nigeria or the middle belt, they call it jinge. So, but it's an insect that typically is come out during rainy season between March, April, May, especially you see it much May, June, July. In fact, throughout the rainy season you see it much. So it's very edible, and in fact almost all the society in Africa, they eat it. They eat it because it's very, very proteinous. It has a very high content of protein. So I have it here now, so I'm going to show you how to prepare it. You can fry it. So when you fry it, it's very, very delicious and very, very nice. It contains a very high protein. So you can see this one is alive. So how do you catch it? During in the night, in the morning, or early in the night, when there is electric bulb or fluorescent shining, that's how to track them to come much on this area so that you can gather it. They fly where there is lightning, where there is a shining light in the night. So you see them gathered everywhere there. So that's how to catch it, to harvest it in a much quantity. So how to prepare it, you have to remove all the feathers and also clean it very well and wash it, then you fry it and put salt, and that's all, and fry it dry, that's all. It will become very crispy. You can export it to any part of the world. You can also store it. As far as you fry it, it can never be, it can't spoil anymore, so you can keep it for months without any problem. So I will show you how to prepare it for eating. Keep watching. Very, very nice. It's an insect. You can look at how it is. You can identify it in your area, how it is. Can you see it very well? So I think this is the same insect that later formed termite, the one that have big head. The name of this is termite. The termite, but it's not biteable this time around. Until those ones that come out from the ground that have red head, very big head, are the ones that always bite. Here we call it jinge in our local dialect. I'm from the eastern part of Nigeria and Igbo. We call it ako. Ako. So in fact, almost all part of Nigeria eat this. It's a very nice one. Nobody forbid it. It's very proteinous. Can watch it. Let's show you how to prepare it. This is the process of how to fry it. So the pan is on the fire. So all you needed to do is to put salt on it. You can see it's boiling. The little water that is remaining when you wash it, not that you used to boil it. So when you allow the water to dry, so after this you add your salt. So we are adding the salt. Make sure you add little salt so that it's already salt, the insect camera is somehow salty, so you don't need to add more salt on it. So now that's telling it. Very, very proteinous insect. Very, very nice. All tribes in Nigeria, in fact all West Africa, got like it. They ate it. Very, very nice. Keep watching and see how you are preparing it. See, you can see now it's dry. See, it's done now. very nice, very proteinous food. That is all for this. So I'm going to show you how you eat it. Now we are eating this termites, the chinge or ako. Wow, very delicious. Very delicious. So I tell you, very proteinous and very nice. So thank you for watching. Please share this video, and I need your comment. I need your subscription if you are not yet subscribed. So they are rushing it.